Brothers, listen to the story. Listen to the story. Ibrahim ibn Adham and Aba Yusuf, rahimahumullah, two great noble individuals. They both went together. They had two breads. Both of them, two dry breads in their hands. And they didn't have any soup to eat it with. No soup, nothing. So what did they do, brothers? They went to the ocean and they started to dip their bread into the side of the ocean. They're dipping it. When it gets soft, they eat it. And they looked at one another, and this is what they said to each other. They looked at each other and they said, لو علم الملوك وأبناء الملوك ما نحن فيه من النعيم والسرور لجادلون عليه بالسيوف. They said, if the king and the children of the kings were to know the happiness that we're going through and that we got, they would try to take it away from us with their swords. What happiness is he referring to? We've just seen him, or we're talking about him going to the ocean, dipping his bread into the ocean. There's no food. He's got nothing to eat. But what happiness is he talking about? It's Iman. Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah said, إِنَّ فِي الدُّنْيَا جَنَّةً مَنْ لَمْ يَدْخُلْهَا لَمْ يَدْخُلْ جَنَّةَ الْآخِرَةِ. In this dunya there's a jannah. Anyone who doesn't enter the jannah of this dunya will not enter the jannah of the hereafter. There's a jannah here. What is it? Al-Iman. Wallahi, Iman is a jannah. Have you not seen a person who's rich, has money, he's depressed, distressed? You can count how many times you've seen him smile or be happy. Why? His heart is dead. أَلَمْ يَأْنِ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنْ تَخْشَعَ قُلُوبُهُمْ لِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلُ فَطَالَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَمَدُ فَقَسَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَكَثِيرٌ مِنْهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ. Their hearts became tainted. Their hearts became rotten. And a lot of them are what? The fusaq. The Quran has been distanced from them. أَوَمَنْ كَانَ مَيْتًا فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا أَفَمَنْ يَعْلَمُ أَنَّمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ الْحَقِّ كَمَنْ هُوَ أَعْمَى إِنَّمَا يَتَذَكَّرُ أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ. He's dead, he's blind, he's dumb. His heart is dead because he's distanced himself from what? From the Iman that he could have tasted. Ikhwan, if you try to look for happiness elsewhere, if you try to look for what? You will never find it.